Automatic first down.
The pass interference rules apply to all players except the gunners. And the intended target here, Jonathan Ward, was not a gunner. Therefore, the pass interference call is against Nashon Wright for the first down. And that's the right call, and it sets up a first down for Arizona at the Dallas 40.
Well, that's the David Tyree helmet catch.
Yeah,
he caught the ball.
Foul was behind the spot.